Welcome to this brief guide on how to recall an email message using Outlook. I'm sure we've all been there or know someone who has. We've just finished typing up that super important email and we've hit send only to realize there's a terrible mistake in it and we need to recall the message as soon as possible. Today I'll show you how to do that in Outlook. The first thing we'll need to do is to head to our sent items folder and select the item in question that we wish to recall. Here you can see I've done it again and I've sent the email to the wrong address. So what I will need to do is I'll use the home tab in my ribbon and I'll head over to the Ellipsis menu. And what I'm looking for is the actions option, which would normally be inside this Ellipsis menu. But currently I can't see it. I can only find the move and delete and response options. I'll explain why in just a moment. For those that utilize the classic ribbon, I'll show that as well. Normally you would find the button you're looking for in the move area. For those that can't find it, which is the most common question I get, the way to fix this is simply just double click on the email to open it in its own window. That will now enable these options for us. They'll be located in the message tab of the ribbon, and we head into the move category, and there's that actions button that allows us to select the option to recall this message. For those using the simplified ribbon, we'll go back to that in now, and it's in the Ellipsis menu of the message tab. We'll now see this option down near the bottom that says actions. This gives us the ability to recall this message. Selecting recall this message will give us a pop-up in the middle of our screen and let us know that some recipients may have already read this message. This is important to note because if the message has already been read, it cannot be recalled any longer. The message recall feature will also allow you to potentially replace copies of the message in the recipient's inbox if they haven't yet read the message. But it's important to note that this does rely on the settings for their inbox. For Office 365 accounts, this will generally work. If you select the option that says delete unread copies and replace with a new message, this will allow you to compose a new message to replace it. In this instance, I'm just going to delete the unread copies and request a notification to let me know that it's been recalled. Now that I've sent through the recall this message option, when I head back to my sent folder, I can see that I've actually tried to do a recall, and now I just simply have to wait for my inbox to let me know if my recall message has been successful. And that is how you recall a message in Outlook. I hope you found this tip extremely useful and it saves you plenty of heartache in the future, and I'll catch you in my next video. Thanks for watching. If you'd like to see more content like this, be sure to check out the channel, and if you like what you see, don't forget to hit that subscribe button.